Did you know which planet has maximum number of moon? And their answer is Saturn 82. Until 2 years ago, Jupiter was the name of the planet to have the most number of satellites, but astronomers changed history in 2019 by discovering 20 new satellites orbiting on Saturn. The 20 new satellites of Saturn discovered by scientists and are almost the same size. Their diameter is about 5 kilometers. And two of those 20 satellites take 2 years to orbit Saturn, while the remaining 18 satellites take more than 3 years to do so. Astronomers believe that, studying the relationship between these small satellites and the larger satellites of our solar system, can give them great information. These scientists believe that this may also reveal the mystery of the formation of the Earth. If you like it, then please subscribe this, and press the bell icon, never miss an update.